I can tell you this has been so quick, so easy. I feel like I identify with super organized people. I just like to think I'm one in my head. Now, I came across a tip that said to chart different things that you wanted to accomplish in a day, but I felt incredibly overwhelmed by that. I felt like I didn't have time to even make a chart, or I would finish my perfect chart and then I would realize I forgot something, and it just hurt my head to even think about it. And so this is something that I came up with. I am glued to my calendar almost the entire day anyway, and so this is something that I can see, I can mark off quickly, I can refer to easily, and it's just been super helpful. So basically, what I do is I just make a heart. And here's my little cheat sheet because I can't even remember my own system. So this is what it would look like if I did everything in that day. And here, and I can't spell to save my life, so if there's spelling errors on there, I'm sure there is. These are things that were super important to me, and I felt like if I could just master these basics, then I would be, I would feel a lot better about myself, basically. It helps me look at what I've done and be able to see that, okay, I stayed on schedule, we had healthy meals, I got this and this done. And it's actually been extremely motivating to me because I'm really competitive, and so I try to compete with myself each week. And some weeks, like, I just, like that day I just mopped, you know, and that day all I did was my Bible study and the one load of laundry and one load of dishes, and that's okay. It's just a matter of being able to see that we did something. So like this day I did my Bible study, I did one load of laundry and one load of dishes, and then we did a little bit of school and we stayed on schedule. I guess we didn't have healthy meals that day, but you know what, at least I can look at that, and one, I can take that time to mark it off and be like, if you are not an artsy person, let me show you one more thing. These are some other things that I drew up on an old calendar. So just like each symbol could represent something, and especially like if you have a lot of appointments and things that you need to keep on your calendar, that could be something really simple and easy. And if you color in pencil, you know, you can easily have other things on your calendar. I just don't use that calendar for appointments. Yeah, so like lines, you could color code things or do like little check boxes. Each box could represent something, or little lines. So like here, each color would represent something, and you could have as many or as little as you want, whatever. Or targets, shooting for the target, you know. Just something really simple and easy that works for you. You know, be creative and have fun with it, and you do you. Hope you find at least one tip that you like or you can use, and we'll catch you next time. Hey, catch us every Saturday night for super helpful hacks by Brandy or myself. My name is Rachel. I'm new to the Help Club. Good to meet ya, and hopefully we can help make your life easier. So come back next week, and of course all through the week, because Help Club for Mom has amazing tips and resources that we don't want you to miss. You won't regret it. Have a good one.